speechless, can't spend the night, cause you don't feel, you don't feel, you don't feel.
Hi.
David, what are you doing here?
My dad made me come.
Good for him. How's your mom?
Better. I gave her the tape.
Yeah? She remember it?
Yeah. It was kind of funny when we were listening to it together, I kind of started thinking maybe I should get back into the whole music thing again.
Well, you're very good. I never understood why you quit.
I guess I was just kind of afraid the music was making me crazy.
It wasn't the music, it was the drugs.
I know. You know, I couldn't have gotten through all this without you.
You know, about 4 months ago, I was too scared to even get on this stage. This one's for you, Donna.
You took the path of least resistance, and I've gone from bad to worse. Say that one man's blessing is another one's curse. The sun shines softly on the ruins as I try to find my way.
So how's everything going with you and Ray?
Couldn't be better.
And last night?
Last night, it's just a miserable misunderstanding. It just
kills me. You sure?
Yeah.
To the comfort of strangers. Everyone saw it coming. Everyone but me. Funny how
you really love him, don't you?
Yeah. I do.
We better treat you good or he's gonna have to answer to me.
I'll remember that.
Look, I'm beat. I'm gonna get going. Have fun.
Thank you.
And I needed you the most. You left me so defenseless and vanished like a ghost. We live without answers forever, and it's really not enough. It's all these reasons we're not together, but what does that say about us? It just kills.